Supersonic flights are on their way back to commercial air travel market. United Airlines has agreed to buy 15 supersonic jets from Boom Technology. They can travel 1,300 miles per hour, or about twice as fast as conventional jetliners. United says the speed is enough to offer routes from Newark to London that only take about 3 hours, and flights to Japan from San Francisco in 6 hours. United plans to start piloting those planes in 2029.